Are you trying to figure out if SAP S/4HANA Public Cloud is the right business solution for you? We've got you covered. Learn why SAP S/4HANA Public Cloud can simplify your business operations with a powerful, scalable, and cost-effective ERP solution. Hi, I'm Jazwin, an SAP consultant at McCoy with over 5 years of experience in SAP implementations. At McCoy, we've been part of the leading SAP consultancy in the Netherlands for over 12 years, helping businesses unlock their potential with SAP solutions. Today, we'll be diving into SAP S/4HANA Public Cloud. What is it and what's the difference with other S/4HANA editions? How can it benefit your business? And what does the system look like? We will show it with a demo. In a previous video, we've introduced SAP S/4HANA and its different editions. So, if you want to know more about SAP S/4HANA in general, I would advise you to watch that video first. But don't forget to come back. So, SAP S/4HANA Public Cloud is a cloud-based enterprise resource planning solution, or ERP for short, that provides businesses with a scalable, cost-effective, and standardized platform to manage their operations. This edition is fully managed by SAP, which means it allows you to focus on what you do best, running your business, while SAP takes care of the infrastructure, updates, and security. Unlike the on-premise or private cloud editions, the public cloud is designed for businesses that want a standardized approach with pre-configured best practices. It offers the quickest deployment time and it comes with lower upfront cost, making it the ideal choice for companies looking for simplicity and efficiency. While it may have fewer customization options compared to the other editions, this approach comes with a significant advantage: automatic bi-yearly updates. These updates ensure that your system is always up to date with the latest features and innovations, like, for example, SAP Joule, your AI assistant. This helps your business stay competitive and grow over time. So, what are the main advantages of choosing Public Cloud over the other editions? A huge advantage is that SAP S/4HANA Public Cloud is a lot cheaper. Subscriptions, running, and implementation are all a lot more affordable than the other options. And as your company expands, the public cloud can easily scale to accommodate more users, additional processes, and larger data volumes. So you're not just investing in the ERP for today, but for one that grows with you into the future. SAP S/4HANA Public Cloud is designed to integrate smoothly with other SAP solutions, such as SAP Ariba for procurement, SAP SuccessFactors for HR, and SAP IBP for supply chain planning. Also, it has countless other integration options via the SAP Business Technology Platform. These integrations are key to extending your ERP capabilities, allowing you to tailor your system to meet your specific business needs. In terms of security, SAP S/4HANA Public Cloud is built on SAP's comprehensive security framework. This includes robust data encryption, strict access control, and regular security updates. With SAP managing your cloud infrastructure, you can trust that the system meets the latest security standards and regulations. When it comes to the implementation, the timelines can vary based on the size and complexity of your organization. However, SAP S/4HANA Public Cloud generally offers a faster deployment compared to the other solutions. We've even done a public cloud implementation in just 2.5 months. Thanks to the best practices and streamlined implementation, your company can expect to be operational within a few months. As said before, SAP S/4HANA Public Cloud comes with a set of pre-configured processes, tailored to different industries. These processes are designed to meet common business requirements without the need for extensive customization. These standardized processes are called best practices or scope items. In SAP S/4HANA Public Cloud, they are essentially blueprints developed from SAP's extensive experience working with businesses across various sectors. They represent the most effective and efficient way to carry out key business operations, such as finance, procurement, supply chain management, and many more. SAP S/4HANA Public Cloud now has more than 600 scope items, more than private cloud and on-premise, and this will only keep expanding at a faster rate, so this gap will only increase. Are you interested in how SAP S/4HANA Public Cloud could transform your business? Visit our website for an extensive guide about SAP S/4HANA and everything it has to offer for your business. Now, let's take a quick tour of SAP S/4HANA Public Cloud. So we are now looking at the SAP Fiori home screen in S/4HANA Public Cloud. It starts with the most important to-dos for the user. Mainly the tasks and the situations. So right now they are both zero, but if there are important things to pick up or tasks to do, they're directly on your home screen. It It has the possibility to show news, like the new features, the new systems. Next to that, on your home screen are your most used or your most preferred apps. It is also possible for the system to recommend these by you by the sub-business AI, so you don't even have to think about putting them as favorites or they will just be served to you when you need them. Another thing that is straight from your home screen are the insights. These are different embedded analytic apps, all for your most important KPIs in one place. And it's even possible to drill down to the underlying apps if you want to click on them and you want to explore further details of the app. So we can click on the purchasing spend over here, and then we can see the app, and then we can use some drill down and set some other examples. So next to that, it just has the standard web application interface. So the user is in the top right hand corner with the settings, for example. You can change the settings appearance, and for example, you can change the default values or put in default values, so you don't have to manually enter all the values every time you need them. So this was a quick look at the SAP S/4HANA Public Cloud.
So now we know what SAP S/4HANA Public Cloud is, what kind of advantages it has for companies, and what it looks like. If you found this video helpful, please make sure to check out our SAP S/4HANA playlist, where we explore more features and benefits in detail. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to subscribe for more SAP insights.